Look, now I'm playing with the tools. Guys, and welcome back to our channel. And for this, we're gonna do a well visit checkup update on Savannah and Cassie. Because my doctors are now, they are insane right now in this doctor's office. I swear, kids think like these tools are a fun and games.
Your blood.
It's not blood. She's perfectly fine. Look, now I'm playing with the tools. All right, let's put this away before the doctors see us. Well, at least seeing in the doctor's office saying I'm going into medical assistant, things
my
I don't
name
know.
Is doctor.
I gotta get my degree fast because this is, yeah.
No, I did.
But I will update tonight on a sit down with you when I get to talk. And, push that back. Okay. Alright guys, so before I drop anything else, it is crazy to, as soon as they walk into a doctor's office, let's just say, not only the doctors and medical assistants, they know my kids. They know the energy, they know how loud they get, so they were very enjoying
okay,
my kids.
Mommy, what's your name?
The plain doctors for me.
What's your name, Mommy?
Mommy?
Mm-hmm. Okay. Good job.
It's Princess Mommy.
Okay, good job. Okay. Say it.
Princess Mom.
No, not Princess Mommy.
It's Princess Mommy.
No, say E-I-E.
E-I-E.
Good job. Okay, do again.
E-I-E.
Good job. What's your name?
Mommy. E.
Okay, what's your name, Bubbas?
Gaga.
Your name is Bubbas.
Hey, what's your name, Savannah?
Her name is Savannah.
Say Savannah.
Nana.
Okay, what's your name?
No, I'm gonna update you guys tonight. This is just like insane, like. Guys, so I did may have an appointment for myself indeed. I'm gonna hopefully come by myself if I can find a babysitter for both of them because it's gonna be on a Tuesday. Today is Thursday, so I did take a week off, a little break off from work. I was playing a little more in depth with that, but for the most part, I need something for myself because. So I was distracted by it in the background, but I keep having anxiety attacks. I have panic attacks like more and more. So it's starting to the point where it's more my health hazard where I'm afraid more to drive. I'm gonna have panic attacks because I have had panic attacks before when I was driving with my kids. So it's kind of scary. So to do
okay, good job, Mommy.
I'm gonna check up on myself and see if I can. They can prescribe me for something.
I'm or coming.
Even if I have to.
Mommy! I'm coming.
She'll do that for you all day.
So good. Can you lay down so we can look and listen to the belly and then press on it?
Well, you guys don't even need my help.
Mommy!
Want to watch your sister? All right, let's go. We gotta make more appointments, okay? Just don't walk out. Wait.
I don't know how it gets better than this. You take my hand and drag me head first, fearless.
Hello, you left me. You just left me hanging. Savannah. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. baby girl. You are so pretty, the camera loves you. We were buzzing, taking shots like it was nothing. Did the running, man, you loved it, yeah, you laughed out loud. You brushed away your blunder and you kissed me out of nowhere. I can still show you the spot where everything went down. Just because I'm smiling don't mean that I'm happy. If I'm crying don't mean it's a bad thing. We got ice cream, we got ice cream, still got that. Spider-Man?
Spider-Man.
And Hello Kitty.
Meow. Meow. Meow.
That's not Kitty. It's a fireman.
Hey guys, so I'm trying to finish editing and I just remember when I was editing this video, I hope it's not too long for you guys, but it's actually pretty enjoying. I just wanted to update you guys a little bit because I didn't get a chance to film that very same night. So this is actually filmed like a couple of days after. So after I get this up, there's another appointment that I'm posting up. So stay tuned for that. Let's just say they are getting so big and I'm sorry for the outside. I have Spanish people that always works on their motorcycle, dirt bikes and go-karts. It's pretty cool. Cool people is, but they're always working on it like it's never getting fixed. But anyways, Cassie is 44 inch tall. Can you believe that? 44 inch tall, like from this? Yeah. Wow. And then Savannah is 35 inch tall or something? Yeah. They're both gonna be like big enough for rides. My kids are growing up so quick and they are healthy and happy, and that's all that matters. They're all up to date with the dentist appointments, the health shots, the even the ink lab workout and stuff. So everything is up to date, and so I'm super proud. They still have active great insurance, so I feel a super mom. Anyways, I do have some on my notes. If I am missing any of my notes and stuff, I'll post it up on here. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Go ahead and comment down below. I can't even speak. Hit that like button. Hit that notification bell for no more videos coming your way right after this. And I'll see you guys in my next video this weekend. Bye, guys.